Hi everyone. This video I'm going to show off my Christmas tree and just show you a couple of other Christmas decorations. Some of my favourites. I attempted last weekend to film, but the SD card crapped itself, so to get another one, and unfortunately you won't see me decorating the tree from scratch, but at least you can still see the end result. So this is it. Start at the bottom. I don't have a Christmas skirt. Don't get a real lot here in Australia, but the ones you do get I don't really like, so I thought I would just put some white tinsel and wrap it around like a spiral down the bottom, and I think that looks quite effective. Sort of looks a bit like snow. So these are some of my decorations. Every year it changes a little bit. These beautiful little lanterns, old fashioned lanterns, and they clip onto the tree, but I think they're a bit top heavy, so you have to adjust them now and then. But I bought those online. And I bought quite a few of them just so that they're evenly put on the tree. Because it's nothing worse than not having enough decorations to not be able to put it back on. But I've got some pretty bells with sequins. Oh, I think they were green. A few green bells and the red bells. These are really pretty. They're quite big, as you can see, in comparison to my hand. They're acorns. And I think I have about 30 of these all up, but I purchased these at the same place as I did the lanterns, so I can't remember what the website was called, but it's an Australian website. Well, there's some gold sequin bells, and some pretty swirly baubles. Red, shiny black. Then I have the patterned sort of lacy looking baubles. Gold. Another type of gold. And the shiny gold. And these I adore, pine cones. I've only got about 6 of them. Really, anything I get, I need at least 30 to cover this tree evenly. Unless you just like a big mishmash. And these are quite pretty, icicle looking balls. Basically, all the same around. These green balls are really pretty. I have diamantes over them. just go and switch the lights on. Christmas tree lights. Star on the top, and I have three sets of lights. I've got two sets of these candle looking lights, 20 lights to a set, so I need 40, and then I have these green lights, which I tend to use every year. I'll just turn the star on. The star actually lights up a bit, so the wires are hidden. Okay, that's it. It just flashes different colours. It gets a bit annoying if you're watching telly, a bit distracting, which I don't watch a lot of, so it doesn't really matter, but I tend to turn it off if it gets too distracting. But it'd be nice if it didn't flash, actually. But it's still pretty. Each year I do the tree a little bit different. A few years back, colour scheme was apricot, so I have a lot of apricot and silver and gold balls. One of my favourites, which I bought last year after Christmas. I think I've told you, I've mentioned this before in another video, but I love snowmen. They're my favourite, and I bought him on sale. He was about 75% off. I can't remember how much he was, but I know he was quite cheap. And it's got, it's like those snowballs filled with water. Snow in the middle. It looks really cute. I love his little nose. Got a couple of snowballs to show you after I've shown you the tree. But he's gorgeous. He's got a little present in the book. All wrapped up, ready to open. I'll put him back up there. He's quite heavy. I'm so paranoid I'll drop him. But he sits on the top. Oh, I'll fix him later. I like to have him on show. There he is. And probably a couple of other favourites. These come in a set. Just a church. Doesn't really suit the theme, but I love them so much I have to put them on the tree every year. And a little house. And there's a mushroom somewhere. Here it is. So they came as a set. Cute little mushrooms. So yeah, that's my tree, which took me half a day to put up. So now we'll go over to the table and I'll show you a couple of my other decorations. Okay, so here's some of my favourite decorations. I have a couple of snowballs my daughter bought for me. It was actually a Christmas present, this one, last year, because she knows I love them. This one's a bit funny on the top. It doesn't work for too long. The music's "We Wish You a Merry Christmas," and it's got a little Ferris wheel that goes around. And this spins around too. I don't know what it is about snowballs, but I absolutely love them. I don't think I should play them. I'm a bit worried with copyright and all. That's that one. It's got a little train with children on the carriages and Santa waving to everyone as they come down the Ferris wheel. And of course, my favourite snowman in the globe. This one plays "Santa Claus is Coming to Town." And again, it's got a train driving through the mountains with beautiful houses on the top with trees, and Santa with his reindeer. Gorgeous. I can stare at these for a long time. I remember being mesmerized by these when I was little. I would pretend I'm in the snow globe in another world. The picture on the base, it's a ceramic base, it's just of a village in the evening. Village homes. I picked this one because it has an old-fashioned feel to it. One switches on. It's got a star on the top and it changes colour. It's very, very fine. I got this from Dusk, which is an Australian candle shop. A couple of decorations that I bought not too long ago from Myers, which is a department store. Every year I like to buy at least a couple of new things. I'm a big collector of Halloween decorations and Christmas decorations. And even Easter. Not so much Easter because there's not as much around, but I do go out on the lookout for things. This is a tree decoration. I bought one of them. It was $2.99. So $3 basically. And I won't be using it for my tree. I'll be using it to hang in the rear mirror, vision mirror in my car. Thought that would look really nice, and it's not heavy, so there's no risk of it swinging into the front windscreen and cracking that. Just three stars. It's the same on the back. Really, really sparkly. They look like biscuits. The little silver pearls wedged between. Thought they were cute. So that's that one. One's another tree decoration. It's Santa Claus with his basket full of goodies in a bauble, a glass bauble. He was $13, which is quite expensive, but I thought it was cute. I had to get it. For some reason I love the old-fashioned looking Santas with the real deep reds, like deep burgundy red colours. So I'll have to hang this one on the tree. This is their church, covered in snow. I bought that at the after Christmas sales last year too. I buy a lot of things after Christmas, that's when you get them really cheap. This, I was a bit disappointed because today I went out to get some batteries for this. It actually lights up, but I got the wrong size battery. Just put a battery around the back here, and all the windows light up and it looks beautiful. So I have this sitting on top of one of my cabinets. Few trees at the front. Must be the European coming out in me. I just love all the snow. My parents are German. And Mum, every time I buy something like this, she tells me it reminds her so much of Germany. So. Looking decoration. I've got this quite cheap. It's only a few dollars, a couple of years ago. And I'll switch it on. It's got, it looks like a candle from the outside. the dripping wax and the light. And inside says Merry Christmas. And Santa's reading a book with a grandfather clock behind him. So this sits on top of one of my cabinets too. It's got a cute little ribbon. Lastly, have a little Christmas tree with a star on the top. Hope you enjoyed seeing some of my decorations. I'll be busy looking at Christmas lights on YouTube from now till Christmas, and hopefully there'll be other videos on everyone's decorations I can see from all around the globe.